Today I'm doing a Rukia Kuchiki cosplay from Tite Kubo's Bleach. And it's a homemade outfit because I didn't have enough money to buy an actual cosplay. So I hope I did a pretty good job. I think I did. I did to the best of my abilities. My hair was already short, luckily enough. I just used a little bit of hairspray. I think it's kind of worn off though because it's not exactly in the position it was when I first started. I got the little red bow. It's not as big as it should be, but bleh. School shirt. Sorry about the lighting. It's the sun's not exactly in proper places. School skirt. I know it's not exactly the right color. And then long black socks and the shoes. I did this cosplay for my friends, even though nobody asked me to, because, well, I thought it would be fun, and I've been dying to do a Rukia Kuchiki cosplay for a while now. It didn't really take much to put together, since I already had, more or less the right items for it. But I had a lot of fun doing this, and I hope my friends enjoy the cosplay pictures that I put up for them. And, yeah. If anybody has any requests for other cosplays I might could possibly do, that's cool. I'll listen to them. I'll try to do them if I have the capabilities to. And basically, I just did this for fun. So nobody flame me, please. And please tell me what you think.
I'm not the same.